What is up, guys? Welcome back to our brand new video on this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful channel with only the most beautiful people watching. Guys, I am really excited because we now have the Classy Savage collab stage between Icon and Lisa. I'm really, really excited for this one, guys. We just saw the teaser, the preview for this performance, and it killed me. It killed me. If you want to see my reaction to the first few dance moves of Lisa, like the leg thing and stuff, I nearly died in my reaction. Be sure to check it out and it will be in the animation card. And also, I'm really sorry, I may have to pause a little bit more often because Mnet is really not liking reactions and Mnet always blocks reactions and sometimes even strikes them, and that is definitely not good. So I may try to pause a little bit more, or maybe the video is edited a bit. I'm so sorry for this, but there's no other possibility for me to do it. So I'm sorry for this, guys. I still want to give you my reaction. I also make the video a little bit shorter like this. I hope this is still okay for you guys. And yeah, so we at least have some reaction here, and I'm really excited now to see it, guys. Let's go. Look at the stage. Just look at the stage. Damn, the camera movement and the stage already are killing it. Oh, look at all of this. Damn, I love that there's so much going on. First of all, I love his voice. I love his voice, and there's so much going on. I love it. I love the setting. Oh damn, look at this! There's so much going on! Hey! I don't know really anything about Icon, to be honest. But they are killing it so far. Their stage presence is no joke, and the choreo is really hard, but they are killing it. I love the whole setting. They are killing it, they are really good. Look at this move! Like, he's jumping! That was awesome! Wow! I like his voice. I have no idea who that man is, but I love his voice. Hi, and he's looking good. Some bitches you can manage. Oh, they said we some boys you can manage. Whoa, this sounds so good! Wait. I need this remix, this version on Spotify and like to listen to. Look at this. And look at where do all the background dancers are coming from? Where are all the background dancers coming from? I have no idea. Run. Wow, look at this. I just fell in love with Icon, guys. I just fell in love with them. I love them. They are all so talented. I love their voices and their dance skills are insane so far. I love this whole stage. Look at this! Oh, he's cool. I like him. He's cool. Oh yeah, it's classy Savage. Okay, now the break is coming, guys. Now Lisa is coming. I am not ready for this. Lisa is coming, guys. Oh no. I love the transition. Look at this. Look at all the background dancers. And now the door is opening. The temple where Lisa is. Wow. You have to say this stage and the setting is insane. The quality is insane. The production value is insane. It is all insane. Oh yeah, we saw this already. We've seen this already, guys. Oh no, I'm not ready for this. I am not ready for this, guys. Hi. May I present you La Lisa Manoban? Hi. I get goosebumps. Oh, look at her. Look at her. She's just a queen. She's a queen. Oh yeah. Throw it away. You don't need that. Wow. Like, she does not even like need to sing. She's just sitting there, walking down the stairs and looking into my eyes. That is what I call stage presence on the highest level. She does not even need to sing or to dance. Wow. And she's still killing the live vocals. She's still killing all of this. Wow, look at the setting. Wow. Show them, Lisa. Oh yeah, the way she was like winking into the camera and the way she's moving. She looks like a queen or like Egyptian like goddess or something. Look at her. Oh, what's happening? What is happening? Oh no. Hi. Like she looks like a Cleopatra. What's happening? What is happening? Wow. Run, run, run. This collaboration stage is one of the best I've ever seen in my life. No joke, I'm not kidding. I'm not kidding. Wow. Run, run, run. I love them. I love them. I fell in love with them. Tell me more about them. I want to know more about Icon. I love them. Savage. Oh, they're so cool. They are all so cool and talented. And guys, Lisa only needed like, what was this, 20 seconds or something to kill us all. She only needed like 20 seconds and then she was gone again. Damn. This performance of her and of them is already iconic. Already iconic. Look at them. Nothing left to say to you. Look at him! They are all so cool! Hey, where is he coming from? Guys, I just want to be like half as cool as they are. Wait, is Lisa coming back? Do we see something of Lisa again? Wow! This choreo is insane! Wow. Damn, he can kick. Like, they are kicking and flipping around the whole time. How good are they? Hey. I love them. Oh yeah, go to Lisa. I love them. Okay, they're called Icon. I love them already. This was insane good. What is he doing? Oh, this was so good. This was insane good. Holy smokes. This was so good. I'm still sorry for pausing a little bit more, guys. I'm really sorry for that. But this was insanely good. Insanely good. Wow. Wow, we need to watch more of this, guys. I promise you, we will watch more of this on Patreon because it is a little bit too risky to do it only on YouTube and I have to pause a lot. I can watch this on Patreon without pausing and full screen and we can enjoy it better and watch longer like special stages. If you want to, I would be open to do this on Patreon in the future because this is awesome. I need more of this. Lisa killed it. Like, she was only there for, let's say she was there for a minute. Even a minute. She killed it. She looked like an Egyptian goddess. And she is. Wow, this was awesome. And Icon too. I love them. They are so talented. I had no idea that they are so talented. Wow. They can sing. They can rap. They look good. They can flip around and do stuff. The choreo was insane. All the background dancers, this was insane, this was perfectly timed. And also the stage, it was so big. The production value was so high on this. And Lisa's part was killing it. She was walking down the stairs, she knew what to do. The stage presence is insane on her level. This was just one of the best special collaboration stages I've seen in my life. One of the best live performances I've seen in my life, I would say even. They were all killing it. That was like well done on the highest level. Wow, I cannot wait to see more, guys. Tell me what you think about this in the comment section down below. Subscribe if you want to have more live reactions and reactions to live performances and stuff and special stages. I love you all. Hope you're having a fantastic day. See you really soon. Don't forget to smile today and bye.